9-day events around the country, that New Orleans has the largest equipment display in the country today. I hope everybody will take the time to go out and look at the rolling stock that we have.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. How y'all doing out there? Everybody's good? It's another great day in the city of New Orleans, and I'm so happy to be here to celebrate. And on behalf of all the citizens of New Orleans, we welcome you to the 30th anniversary of the historic Crescent Service and the commemoration of the National Train Day that we have today. Nagin, the mayor of the city of New Orleans, has proclaimed this day a special day of honor bestowed upon Amtrak.
Congratulations.
Stop. Papa wears his Highland pot. She kept that shoe until her teeth weren't gone. Dennis makes him out of cut limestone. You can always tell she's been around, cause there's